Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to set up DMSS mobile app. First, install the DMSS app from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. While waiting for the application to install, please ensure your DAWA DVR is connected to your modem router via network cable. Check network port lights are activated on both DVR and router to show connectivity. Ensure your modem router is online and connected to internet. After the install process is complete, please open the DMSS application. Select region according to where you live, then click Done. Click I have read and agree to user service agreement and privacy policy when prompted. Click Next to confirm. If you are new DMSS user, simply tap Skip. Next, click on Log in now or sign up. Click Sign up if you don't have an account yet. Enter your email address and then set password for the account. Once done, check the user service agreement at the bottom of the screen. Then select Get verification code. Wait until you receive the verification code. Once you have obtained the verification code, please enter it in the verification code field. Then, click OK. A prompt will confirm a successful registration. You can now log into the account with the email and password. Congratulations, now you have successfully logged into the DMSS application. To add device for the first time, please click Add Device button. Click Settings to give the camera permission to scan QR codes. But, before scan QR codes, make sure your P2P status of DAWA DVR already online. To check, access the DVR menu first. Right-click on the monitor screen, then select the main menu. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Next, please navigate to the network menu, then select the P2P menu. Here you can see that the connection status is online. After confirming the DVR P2P status is online, point your camera to the device SN QR code. Once the scanning is successful, click on Next. Proceed by selecting DVR/XVR. In the Device Name field, enter the name of your DVR, and in the Device Password field, enter your DVR password. Afterward, please click on Save. Select your time zone, then click Next. In the next step, simply click on Done. Congratulations! You have successfully added your device to the DMSS application. Now, you can monitor your DAWA device using your mobile phone. That's it. How to set up DMSS mobile app. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.